God damn, look at that fucking picture. A noose the ruins. That's what I'm gonna call this stream.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Why is Lee doing the voiceover?
I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child?
Teasing my butthole.
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge.
Yeah.
Now folks are dead. And I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
You are, Bonnie. You fucking are.
Fucker.
No! No! Stop it! Kenny! Kenny!
Can't help but smile when it gets his ass beat.
Rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
That's right, we chopped a dead bitch's arm off.
Go on. You don't need to
see
this.
Oh, I totally forgot about that. Oh, girl. Sorry, not sorry.
Let's go.
Ah, Tasha. Sip. The pregnant lady's still alive. God damn it. Totally forgot about her. What's her name? Rachel?
That's not Roisin. The Kenny I know in there. I thought I could save him.
No. Oh, that beautiful moment. Yas. Slow motion replay. Come on. What? No replays?
Come.
Again. Sorry, not sorry, girl. Oh. The stimp. Oh, and she died anyway. Oh, Clementine.
No! Where are you going? Kenny! Serena!
Kenny!
It's too late. It's too late. You can't save her.
You can't die. I won't let you die.
You have to move. There's too many.
Come on, babe.
Kenny! She's dead, man.
She's not
she was
dead.
Bit. She was bit.
We had to do it.
We had to. Dare you, Clementine? It isn't gonna go like this.
Kenny!
I won't be left alone again.
We're gonna leave. We're gonna get out of this.
Kenny!
Oh my god.
You're gonna be fine.
I cannot axe a bitch.
To let her go.
Kenny, wait a minute. Good.
I'm sorry.
Remember that.
I love you. Kenny!
Scripture that.
Man. Come on! No fucking right!
To do what? Bitch. That's just rude. Axe the bitch. Danny, long time no see. Oh, shit. Oh!
I'm
fucking... I was not prepared for that. Kenny is forever alone.
Kenny?
Hello, lonely child here. Uh-oh. Stay down, girl. Okay, fine, don't. Yeah. This is a great start. I'm loving it. Yeah, that's right. Smear that shit all over your shield. Come on, girl. You got this. You totally got this. Keep quiet. Oh, shit. Anybody? Oh, who is... Oh, it's a fucking pregnant lady. Quick! Elbow her in the womb!
I can't find anybody.
I know. What do we do? Mom was with me.
We're still covered in... keep moving.
We can't stay here.
Yeah. Rebecca, that's her name. Shit.
Look, the walkers are still moving toward the hardware store. We can make it out if we stick to.
Oh my god, is this bitch going into labor? No. Can you make it?
Are you okay to keep moving?
Are you gonna drop a fucking fetus? What is gonna happen? Oh my god. I'm having an anxiety attack. Yeah. Let's do that.
Maybe they're thinning out somewhere. Do you see any openings?
Openings?
Anything?
besides your ever widening cervix. You serious? Find a way through. Yeah.
Damn it. Go back.
Just like Moses. That's part. It's Carol.
Jane.
Or Jane. Austin.
Stop. Relax. You need to walk slowly. You'll be fine.
All right.
I can't do this.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Don't pussy out on me now, girl.
We can't clump together like this. It's better if we spread out.
This hoe knows what she's talking about.
No, you don't understand. Just you guys are fine.
I'll stay with what's face.
I'll stay close and watch out for Rebecca.
And her fetus.
Your choice.
I should have stayed with her. I'm gonna die with this pregnant lady. God damn it. Yeah, my thoughts. Oh, she's coming back for us. Oh, she has a heart, guys.
Through that cluster of walkers.
Back clusterfuck.
We'll make a cow catcher.
A what?
A what? You'll see. There, that one looks light enough to carry. I'm gonna get on the far side. I need you to get her attention.
All right. Oh my God, this is an intense start, guys. I don't have time to breathe. Or to sip my coffee. Distraction. Touch it. Alright, bitch, do something. Jesus. Oh, what?
Fight anybody now, are you?
She could like chomp down, sort of.
Stay close. If you fall behind, I can't come back.
What if the baby gets bitten once it's born? Baby zombie. That could be cute. Be like a Z Nation where you start like a museum of zombies. All different types of zombies. Alright, don't lose them, Clementine. You're losing them, bitch. Why are you losing them? Oh, walk faster. Can we walk faster? Jesus. Oh.
Alright.
Please, let's move away from the zombies. I didn't even get time to like check my fucking volume levels. That's the word. Is the volume okay? Oh my God, Nancy Fetus! Like in South Park. Yas! Yas! Oh, I've just realized my shot isn't there. There we go. Are you okay, girl? Are you about to drop a load?
Is everything all right?
No, I'm not all right. But all I'll right. be a lot better once we get with the others.
Oh yeah, we got a husband killed.
Sure everyone else made it out.
I forgot about that.
Sarah, Kenny. God damn it. What if they aren't there?
Oh, that's always a chance.
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it.
Don't even say things like that.
Fine.
Yeah, the power of positive thinking will get us through the apocalypse. That's not a thing.
What if the herd is still following us?
We're fine.
It's been quiet, but who knows?
We'll watch out for each other.
We'll watch out for each other. So long as we keep up a good pace.
I know. Just, I'm going as fast as I can.
Can zombies lose weight? Oh, yeah. I mean, the flesh decomposes, right? So it's
still glad that
it's going to drop off eventually.
But I just can't stop thinking about the others. It was stupid.
Yes.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out.
Bush trimming is essential.
Maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something better.
It worked.
If you can call that working, we could have...
Oh, shit.
I don't know.
Jane saved us. Yeah.
I don't know how we would have gotten out without you.
You don't give yourself enough credit.
I'm just saying that if people hadn't
That's
panicked,
right, Clementine.
Turned
you
out
don't.
Better.
Of course. We panicked. We were scared.
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No. No, that's not what I'm saying. Just...
Oh my God. It's happening. She's dropping a child.
I'm sorry.
Ew.
I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Yeah. Take a minute.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, take a minute to fucking weep. We don't have time.
To be here for this.
Ferrero Rocher, whatever the fuck your name is.
He's dead is what he is.
Maybe Jane can help. Maybe she was a midwife in a previous life.
Jane, do you know anything about...
No.
Vagina.
I don't.
Gotta slip one in there. Ba-dum-bum.
What are you going to do with it?
What do you mean by that?
I'm gonna eat it. It's food. I'm making food in my womb.
No.
I'm cooking.
What do you mean by that? Do with what? My baby?
I'm just looking at the worst case scenario.
My baby?
You won't be able to raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food. And, you know.
The baby's coming whether you like it or not, botch.
It's coming, like it or not. Fine.
Ooh.
And then what?
Jay did not
it's
like that.
It's going to be helpless. And you can't protect it.
Watch
you
me.
Assume I won't be capable enough. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Hey, I've seen it before.
All right, ladies, let's chill the fuck out. Let's not start a domestic.
She died? I don't need your pity.
You don't. You don't have the right.
Jane!
Shit, I didn't mean it. Shit.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry about your sister.
Oh, I meant not about that. Fuck it. What's said has been said. Hey, Magic. Hey, Cyber. Yeah, now kiss each other.
We can't just sit here doing nothing.
Oh,
I know.
It's what's her face.
They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
Ginger, Bonnie.
It had been so long. We were starting to worry no one else would make it.
Well, this fucking sorry. Kenny's here. Rebecca needs a safe place. Fuck Kenny.
Figure out a plan. Rebecca fuck might him. Have the baby soon. She needs someplace safe to do that.
Oh no.
Soon?
Soon?
It's what it seems like.
This memorial.
How far apart are your contractions? Nailed it.
I told you. That's why we're waiting. And as soon as everyone else gets here, we'll figure something out.
You wanted to leave without us?
What? No. I wanted to go out and try to find everyone.
What does Kenny want to do?
I tried to talk to Kenny. He flipped out on me. He started yelling. Scary shit.
I know. He probably didn't mean it. But it was scary.
Fucking Kiku. Talking about pube grooming. Of course. This is my
you think he's gonna
Twitch stream.
You?
Right
pube grooming's all the rage.
Maybe.
It's my fault. I've seen Kenny like this before. He's a pussy.
I've seen Kenny like this.
Just get him a boat, he'll be happy.
I don't know. Snap out of it.
I don't know. Let's keep an eye on him though. He might go crazy.
I don't know.
Might go cray cray.
Clem, I was thinking now that you're here. Maybe you could go talk to him.
They will remember that. Good. Is that a good idea? I don't want to. I don't want to. But I guess I have to, right? Where's Luke? Where's Luke?
Okay.
Sarita.
Ooh, ankles though.
You are, please forgive me.
Sarita's dead. She's a zombie. Because she wouldn't kill her.
Hi, Kenny.
Kenny and his crispy butthole. Oh, he's pissed with us.
You think I don't know what y'all are whispering about over there?
Oh, he's paranoid.
What's wrong with Kenny? Why is Kenny acting that way? Do you think Kenny's okay? It's all I hear from anyone anymore.
We need to figure out a plan. I'm sorry about your ex-wife.
Kenny, I'm so sorry about Sarita.
Sorry, huh? Well, that's nice of you, seeing as this was your fault in the first place.
I did not bite her, sir. Alright. I was just trying to help. Why is that not an option?
Nothing I could do.
Seeing how things
she got bit in the hand. I chopped her fucking hand off.
I think I might have preferred
it was her best chance. You fucking know it. I tried to save her.
I tried to save her.
You think because you're a little girl, you can just get people killed and no one will care?
Bitch got herself killed.
You're sorry. It'll all magically go
oh,
away.
Oh, shoot him. Shoot him, Clementine.
That's not how it works.
Okay. Don't shout at the child. Alright, your wife was bit. What was she supposed to do?
Not for the last time. Just get the fuck out of here and leave me alone.
I'm going crazy just sitting here not doing anything.
Get
just give it time, Mike. It's still early.
Clem, how'd it go?
Great. Fucking great. I killed his wife, apparently. It's all my fault. Kenny's been a jerk. Kenny's really pissed.
Really mad at me.
His second wife died. But they weren't married, were they?
Bounce back.
Nah.
That man's going through. At least you tried.
Still, doesn't exactly help
fuck
us
Kenny.
Figure out what we're gonna do now.
Jesus, take the wheel.
Water. It's getting damn cold. And we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. Luke will have a plan.
We thought Kenny would have a plan.
Mike, honey.
Mike's got a point. You can't just keep sitting around waiting. Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands, too.
What,
suddenly you're pretending to be concerned?
We should find it is.
Seeing you people floundering the minute things don't go according to plan, it's just got me on edge, all right?
We should go find Luke, Sarah, and Nick. If they're in trouble, we might be able to help them.
Clementine's right. After everything, after all this, if there's any chance they're still alive, you need to take it.
I'll go. Clem can come with me.
Yeah, where the fuck is Vag? Magic, that's a good question. And Tyra, where he at?
Listen, Rebecca, if anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
I've got this.
I've got a fetus. I've got a loose fetus.
You better keep that close. Come on, Clem.
Fuck is that? What was the point of that? You're looking, you're checking out the statue? Is this a hint?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. You should know that finding your friends, that's a shot in the dark.
You can call me Madge. You're talking about Free Sims.
You're probably right.
I don't mind a little bit of Free Sim action in pornography.
So.
Just a little, just a little.
I wanted to talk to you.
There's too many balls and boobs. It's no.
You wouldn't have made it this.
It's too much to look at.
Smart, but I still. I just gotta warn you.
What? What is it?
That group is cracking. I've seen it before.
Don't be so negative.
A lot of times, it's better to be on your own. I know you see what I'm talking about. You don't want to be here when they start turning on each other.
They're not bad, but we got our issues.
But
you gotta stick together in the apocalypse. You need people. You need socials, you know?
Or do. Neither do I.
Can't isolate yourself.
I don't even know where to begin with what a liability he is.
I know, he's a bit of a twat. We should just abandon him.
Is not making things better back there.
You his situation.
People together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions.
How can you get along without trusting anyone?
Yeah,
that's exactly how I get along. For what it's worth, I like most of the people in your crew, but groups fall apart, people get killed.
God damn it.
Then why did you bring me with you?
I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it.
What, tell me to just abandon everyone?
It's warm, but a walker will bite right through that.
Yeah, we need a leather jacket.
My sister Jamie had a good leather one.
Yeah.
I wish I still had it. You could've.
Well, it didn't fucking help her then, did it? If she's dead. Jesus. I always wanted a sister. Emotional blackmail.
I always wanted a sister.
She'll never leave us now.
I used to make my babysitter Sandra play a game that we were secret sisters.
That sounds very gay. Like lesbians. We're secret sister. Slut scissor.
You know, being a big sister is, well, it's funny.
It's hilarious, I know. I don't know. I'm an only child.
Mean. You know, hide her toys, make fun of her bad haircut, give her the bad haircut on purpose. I mean, I did.
Oh, I make fun of Clementine's hair all the time.
I should get it out. I don't even know why.
I'm bi. Can I join?
What could I do? I thought I was her best friend. I couldn't go unpunished. Every summer, we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia. But the best part wasn't the rides. It was that nobody knew us there. And I'd pretend we weren't sisters. Just friends.
I don't know what to make of you, Ho.
All right. Jackpot.
If they showed X-rated movies at the theaters, I would never go.
These walkers got some good stuff.
I get that shit at home, just via the internet, like a normal person, Kiku. I don't go to the picture houses, okay? Let's search them.
We should check them out. But you know why, right? Only because they're fresh. Take a look.
Or fresh?
Old walkers.
Or funky fresh.
They're holding credit cards and busted old pagers. But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff.
Oh. Hey, man.
See what else he's got. I'll check this one.
Monica, do you like me? What? Of course I do. As much as I know you. Don't you lie to me, Monica. You know I wouldn't. I like to masturbate in the privacy of my own home, thank you. Driver's licenses?
Driver's licenses. Two of them.
Not going to be much use.
Some people just can't leave the past behind.
Is it weird that I don't have any photographic ID? Is that a weird thing? I don't feel like it is. Ah, bullets! Bullet nips.
Hold on to them. Ammo's getting hard to come by, and things aren't going to get better.
Well, I'm not
going to
throw them away, am I? That's it.
Smart haircut.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Lee did it. Well,
so,
he told me to keep
has
it short.
Your crew always been so dysfunctional?
Yeah, we're like a real family.
But you weren't like them. It makes me wonder.
Oh.
It's never easy.
I don't know.
But I don't really know how it's supposed to be.
Really?
That's it.
I've never had a real family.
A nail file. These things are great. Sharpen a blade, strike a flint. Jamie always had one in her purse. I'd jab my hand when I went reaching in.
Maybe you shouldn't be going through people's pockets then, should you, Ho? Okay.
You can never be too sure with these things. Here, give me a hand.
She just likes to stab shit. That's her thing, right? Oh, I'm queuing. I'm not using my controller. Why am I not doing that?
These glasses. They're Sarah's.
Oh.
Looks like your friend.
Great.
Sorry. I don't know what to tell you.
Doesn't mean she's dead. Just means she's blind.
She was here. It could be a good sign.
Don't go getting your hopes up. Look.
You're such a negative little Nancy.
Say, but...
Who doesn't like to stab shit?
Okay, come on.
What?
We gotta find a way in.
Oh my god, who is she with?
There's an opening over there.
Is it Luke? Great, that means I can't abandon her because I'll abandon Luke. I hate this game. It's making me make choices I don't want to make.
It's Nick.
Look, it's Nick?
He's your friend.
Oh, yes! I don't give a shit. He was like the Ben of season 2. He can eat shit. Say nothing. Say nothing as you penetrate him. Do it. Do it. You don't need a eulogy. Fuck him up. Oh, I have to do it myself? Oh, my pleasure. Yeah. Oh, that's gross. Oh. Come on. Don't be a Lee. Get a one shot. That's all you gotta do, Clementine. I just want to see that once in this game. One hit kill. Alright, get your goddamn... For fuck's sake. Got it stuck in his cranium, girl. That's a bad move. Oh my god, magic. Right. Pawn with plot is pointless.
If it comes to it, if Luke or Sarah or anybody needs to be put down, you gotta be ready for it.
Oh, I'll be ready.
No hesitation.
Yeah, I know.
I know.
Don't fucking condescend. Okay? I got my... my shit on fleek.
That hatchet of yours. seems to get stuck pretty easily.
Yeah.
It's gonna get you killed.
But I have nothing else. This. What the Oh, sweet. Thanks, lady. Carol.
Effective. We can do this.
Pawn with plot is horrible. I know, right? I second that. Oh, she's wool mansplaining. Yeah.
They don't sound too good. Clock is ticking.
I'm ready. My butthole is ready.
I know you are. We need to get a better look.
Well, let's do it then, Carol. Come on. I'm fucking ready. I'm ready for action. My labia is a tingle. Come on.
Go for it.
God damn. Oh shit. I'm not ready. Okay, I'm ready. Yeah! In the fucking face. Oh, Clementine! Not in the throat.
Jesus. Nice work.
Oh, that is not Sarah crying, is it?
Now watch this.
That bitch needs to shut up. To your arsenal. What? Ah, oh, ninja. Ooh.
Take out the knees first. Then, put a knife in the back of its head.
Yeah, we did that on the bridge. She knows. She's
right,
smart.
Let's get a look at what we've got on deck.
All right. I don't know. Oh, that's a good job I did that. See? I'm learning, Carol. Do I smear myself with blood? Is that what I'm doing? What am I doing? Ew, Clementine, what are you doing?
Yeah, most of these guys are gonna have nothing on them. But it's worth taking a look when it's not too risky.
Alright, okay, well. Do I see a car? I see a picket.
Let's see if we can find anything over there.
Alright, Rin. Go, go, go. Got this Clem ball. Got the power of Jesus for some reason. Just be sneaky about it. Be ninja like.
No,
yeah, look at the empty ignition.
Wait. We don't want to make any noise until we've dealt with those guys.
Okay. Well, that's it, right? There's nothing else here? Alright, back out. Sarah, you need to calm your shit. Girl. Alright, come on now. You got this. One hit, Clementine. Okay. Swipe the knee. In the face. One hit. Oh, she did it, guys. She fucking did it.
You did the knee thing. Nice trick, huh?
Fuck yeah.
That's a lot of walkers. They look worked up about something. And what gets the interest of the dead?
People. How do we get in?
People.
If we can make enough noise on this side, we can lure those walkers over here. Then we might just be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends. What do you think of that? I mean, I'm just making it up as I go along.
It sounds like a fucking plan. Let's do this. I'm ready. I'm ready. Come on.
I'm gonna grab their attention.
I'm all cracked out and ready for action. What the fuck is this? You gonna punch a TV? Oh no, go on, pump the horn. Pump the horn, hell. She looks pissed. Like, how dare you ignore me? Right. Pump the horn, girl.
Just get it together. Damn it, don't do this.
How did that not work?
But we need to keep it going somehow.
Alright, let's wedge something. I need to find something to wedge it. What do I wedge in the I have sunglasses? When the fuck did I... When did I get sunglasses? Ah, do you have anything on you, sir? Hmm?
What are you thinking?
Oh, let's put him on the horn. Clementine, girl! Not even I thought of that.
Give me a hand.
She's a fucking genius. Evil genius! Oh, I'm queuing. Alright, Q, Q, Q. Q, Q, Q.
I'm not.
Yeah.
It's working.
Danny, did you just say rape is hot? Accidentally in chat. Oh my god. Killing walkers. Makes me tingly. This old dead bitch. Uh-oh. Clementine! Kill him, he has a do-rag. Oh shit. Swipe the knee! Yeah! Fuck yeah, girl. We're learning so much from this Carol character. Who the fuck moved the body?
We gotta move it.
Who did that? Did somebody legit do that? Or did it just fall?
It's locked. Then try something else.
Kick it down, child.
You're gonna need to use more force than that.
Well,
get some muscle into
I'm a
it.
Fucking All child.
Just get us in there.
I'm like two. Bitch. I'm not gonna... Oh, bitch did it. Holy shit. Wow.
Help me block this. Hurry.
Oh, for fuck's sake. The action never ends in this fucking... This one. This one? Yeah, in this chapter.
Who's out there?
Luke.
Santa.
Oh, thank God. Did Nick find you? He made a run for it. Looking for help.
I saw him outside.
Look, he was out there, but we took care of him, you know.
But
Fuck. When I heard y'all banging through the door, I thought the walkers come to take us.
All right, we need to go.
We gotta get moving.
This is a high-stress environment. I got can't Sarah even.
I don't know what to do about her.
What's the matter?
You gotta help. Sarah, look. Look, it's Clem. See, it's just like I told you. They're okay.
Flemmy.
We have to go now.
Come on, let's go, bitch.
Come on. We need to get out of here.
Guys, we can't do this. We can't stay here.
Don't be such a doubting Deborah Ho.
Can't snap her out of it. Okay, I tried to carry her, but I guess Carver messed me up pretty good back there. I don't know, it was just after Carlos, she just lost it. Started running through the woods like a maniac.
As you
I
do.
I chased her for I don't know how long, and then while she saw this mobile home, made a beeline right for her. I'm just glad y'all are here.
We're not out of the woods yet.
What are we gonna do about her?
Carry her. There's no option to leave her.
Jane, can you carry her?
Not out of this.
Mm-hmm.
Not if she doesn't want to go.
Why the fuck would she carry her? Oh, is Luke damaged?
Work, okay?
Damn.
It'd get us all killed. Listen, they're gonna tear this place open pretty soon. We can't stay. So, we gotta get her up, or we gotta...
Like the guys in the statue.
I've been trying for hours. I can barely get her to look at me. Clem?
Is she autistic? I don't understand what Wagwan with his child.
Sarah, it's me.
She likes me. See, she'll look at me.
Hi.
Hey, girl. I got your glasses.
You helped me when we first met. Now I
will. Oh, just kill her. Fuck their noise. Alright, come on. I wanna get out of here. You are not alone. You can be stronger.
I hate that I've lost so many people, but it's made me stronger. I've learned to take care of myself. Things aren't like they were before. Everything is hard now.
Including my nipples. Now let's go, for fuck's sake.
You say that like it's so easy.
It is. They're always erect.
Not everyone can be like you, but you can be too, Sarah.
You're a tough little cookie, Sarah. You got this.
I wish that were true.
Crap, we're surrounded.
Yeah, Kiku, yell at him.
What about the skylight?
All we got.
Clem, there's no time.
Clem. Listen, Jane might be right.
We can't be kids anymore, Sarah. You need to grow up, or you'll die. There aren't any other choices.
So, wait it. Good. Now, can we please fucking go? I want to see what's going on in chat. Oh, smooth. Real smooth.
We're gonna need something to stand on.
Luke,
Get over here. Help me hold this. Clem, see what you can find.
Are you serious? Are you fucking...
Can we use this?
It's not big enough.
Okay, something big. Something like a fucking something. A fridge.
Fridge. Forget it. That thing ain't budging.
I can't...
Find something else.
But I can't move anywhere. I can't fucking move. There's just this.
Use that? Yeah, that would work.
What?
One of you hold the door.
Okay, ready? On three. One, two, three.
Right, go, go, Buffalo. Oh shit, I have to queue. I'm queuing. Tyra Banks is my bestie. You know it. Oh shit.
Clem,
Carol.
Help Jay.
What? You mean Carol? Yeah, I got her. Don't worry.
Go, go. Keep pushing. Go.
Bitch. I'm not giving birth. All right, come on. Come on. Okay, Carol, you're failing. Come on, Carol. All right, nailed it.
You first. We need you up top.
Kiku, what is the sit rep with Vag?
Okay, come on.
Clem. Sarah, we have to go. Are you listening?
Okay,
now,
Sarah.
Clementine,
I'm gonna drag you by the nipple.
You can't make her. Don't let her take you down too. Not again.
Convince her.
Look, I know what you're trying to do.
We can't leave her.
It's not going to
work. I mean, I really want to.
I can't.
Snap out of it.
Snap out of it, Sarah.
Slap a bitch.
Please, you can't save her, Clem. We have to go. Believe me. I know about this.
Hurry up!
Slaps her. Yes! Fuck yeah! So we will remember that. Good.
Clementine! Grab her!
Fucking yeah. That felt really good, guys. It felt so good. Oh. Your uppance will come, and it came.
We gotta go.
Sarah.
Come on!
I would have just killed a bitch and left. Oh, let's take a look at what's happening in chat. Yelling into a Vag. No, Vag is, one of the mods. Vaguely gaming Vag. Yeah, well, the sit rep. The situation report. Kiku. Oh my god. Learn, military speak? Is that what that is? I don't know. Five across the eyes.
Look, I hate to ask this, but are we there yet?
We're not far.
Yes, Ignorance. Was it you who was asking about the Playboy game? I have it.
Look, Sarah, you can get through this.
I have it.
We both will.
On the PS2.
But I'm not okay. Just try. Can you do that? She just needs a little time, Clem. Leave her be for a bit.
Leave her be? Can we see a handprint? I really want to see a handprint.
I don't know about this. The way she is, she's going to cause problems.
I'm sure you can find a copy online somewhere.
What happened in there?
It's probably on Pirate Bay or something.
Ready to help, but then something changed. Look, I just...
Or in a bargain bin at Walmart, I don't know.
I just didn't want to stick around for the bitter end. Sorry, I don't mean to sound harsh.
I get it. Things
just
I don't
the way
about.
Things are. Does that mean you'd turn on me if I was hurt or something?
No, I'm your little sister.
I mean...
I'm special.
Clem, I wouldn't have to. And just because you got her out of there today doesn't mean you saved her. Trust me. I tried to save Jamie too, but she gave up.
You didn't try hard enough, did you? That's why you're so ashamed.
I can't believe it. As soon as you guys said go, I was the first one up on the roof. Like I had already made up my mind.
Good.
Luke, you can't let it eat away at you.
You were injured, it's fine. Oh yeah, you don't have you're in Wales. Asda, an Asda bargain bin, perhaps, maybe.
I dragged my sister across four states. And every morning she'd say she wasn't getting up. So I'd convince her, or push her, a goddamn carrier if I had to. Until this time, walkers cornered us, forced us up to the roof. And when they kept coming, I couldn't make her jump, couldn't throw her. So I tried something else.
You killed her?
I told her she could have what she wanted.
Oh, and you left her. Oh, damn, that's cold.
To the next building over by myself.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Jane.
That you abandoned
really sorry.
Your only kin. Your flesh and blood.
It killed me for a long time. But I finally realized that I'd put her on a forced march through hell.
Mm-hmm.
When all she really wanted was for me to let her go. Sarah was that way too.
Jane?
No regard for her own safety. Or ours.
Sarah and Jamie aren't the same person.
Mm-hmm.
We don't know she'll end up like that.
People I'm really finding it hard to argue in defense of Sarah, if I'm being honest.
Come on, let's get back to your friends.
But I can't just leave her. She's clearly special. Oh, she's just walking around like, yeah, I'm having a baby.
Son of a bitch. You found him.
Yeah, because I'm good.
A little amazed myself.
I'm that good. The truth.
If it weren't for Clem and Jane, well, I don't know what would have happened.
Sarah, how you doing, hon?
Great. Magic, Kiku is not the best mod.
That's okay, sweetie.
Kiku does this on his phone, so he can't post links to my fucking YouTube channel.
Wait,
useless.
Rebecca, how about we,
he can post porn, though. Always finds a way to do that.
Let's just give him some space. I have something I need to talk to you about, too.
What?
No.
It sounds serious. What?
I ain't gonna sugarcoat this.
Do it.
That baby's coming even faster than Rebecca's letting on.
Great.
But I was hoping you might know. Does Luke know anything about babies? Has he... I don't know.
Kenny knows about babies.
Kenny had a family. He could help. Where is
he had one child. What are the odds that he helped give birth to that baby?
He went in there after he left. Said he needed a minute by himself. I ain't seen him since.
Hmm. Ah, we need to get him to come out the closet.
He's doing well.
Like Tom Cruise.
We need to get him to come out.
I agree. But with the way he's acting, I don't know if we should be ganging up on him. I think if it's just you, someone he knows well, you might be able to get through to him.
Yes, I can too. Post links, and how do I know? You've told me that you're on your phone, which is why you couldn't post links to my YouTube channel. You lying whore! You're worse than fucking Evie. She's forever lying to me. Right. Anything on the flower that I can pick it? Oh, French Canada. Wee wee. All right. Let's wee wee in this tent. Anybody in here? Kenny? No. Are we looking for Kenny? Oh, we found him. Great. Just what I wanted. Please come out.
Kenny, could you please come out?
What the hell's the point?
I'm the only mod here, and always here.
To get beaten.
I know. I know. Don't worry, I appreciate your presence.
It feels peaceful. It was like I was floating away, watching the whole thing happen to me.
Having an out-of-body experience there, Kendall?
And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating. Every day. Duck, Katya, Sarita. No peace. No rest. The punches just keep coming.
Let's let him bitch and whinge and moan for a little while.
Why the hell couldn't Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
You help me all the time. Rebecca needs your help.
That baby's almost here, and Rebecca needs your help.
Yeah, I guess she does.
Kenny, remember that? Well, do something, Kenny.
Nah, don't worry yourself about this. It's nothing.
I'm not worried.
Can't kill me yet, anyway.
It may be infected.
Maybe one of the others can look at it for you.
Hmm.
Oh, shit. Does that mean what I think it does?
What? Water break? Oh, shit. Okay, clearly Luke knows nothing about childbirth.
But we should see what's going on.
Right, Kenny's gonna snap into action now, right? Oh, what's happening?
Are you okay? How does it feel?
It feels wet.
That's okay.
What's going on? Rebecca's water broke.
Is that normal? Does that, what do we do?
We should... I don't know what we should do.
Oh, fuck.
Get damn pants off and what get her somewhere comfortable and
Kenny,
get some...
God.
I don't know, something clean to put the baby in.
What do we do?
Clean-ish.
All right. Give me a second.
Get some warm water.
He's right. She's gonna make a lot of noise. They'll be able to smell her too. Now you got no choice but to lock down and ride it out.
Let's find a safe place.
More than before. Is something wrong?
This place doesn't seem safe for a baby being born.
That map shows a couple of buildings nearby. Maybe one of them could do the trick.
I have no idea.
The museum seems like it could be a good start. I'll go.
Good idea. Mike, think you could go with her?
Sure thing.
I'll check the building by the river.
Okay, then. Kenny, you stick with Rebecca, and I will check the perimeter for walkers. Sarah, you just stay here with Rebecca and Kenny, okay?
What the fuck else is she gonna do?
I know it must have been hard, but thank you for talking to Kenny.
I'd love for you to give me and Mac a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking, how do we know Jane ain't just gonna take off? Maybe you should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
What do you mean by that?
You know, Shit. She doesn't seem to like being around people much. And she volunteered to head off awful fast. I guess it could be nothing.
I trust her. She's not gonna leave, Jane. Right? She's not gonna leave.
I mean, I would have never made it back without her.
Just something to think about.
Okay, we're looking for warm blankets, clean water, disinfectant.
That all sound right?
Don't worry.
Shit, I don't know what to do.
Fine.
I'll go with Jane.
Maybe I should go with Jane.
Fuck's sake.
Better hurry and catch up then. All right, everyone, you know what to do. Let's be fast and let's be careful.
That's what she said. All right. You want me to cosplay as Shuonhead's patriarchy? Have you seen the position she must have to be in to, like, do that? I don't think I could do that for very long. Somebody over there? Who is that? Is that Kenny? Is it too late to abort it? Oh, yeah. Oh, it's Carol.
Oh, hey.
Hey. You okay, girl?
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Just a lot's happened today. And I don't know if...
What?
Well, it's sometimes good to have someone watching your back.
Yes it is, Carol.
So
don't run away.
Let's go check out that deck.
Yeah, I love a bit of dark. Partner, you don't seem okay. Find anything yet?
Did you find anything out here?
Clearly she doesn't want to bond too much.
Not yet.
Don't want to overshare.
I hadn't really started looking until you showed up.
Okay.
I hope this place is what we're looking for. God knows we could use a break.
What are you hoping to find? Fresh water and food? Bitch, get a grip. There's nothing here anymore. There's nothing here for anyone anymore.
check this out. This gate's still locked, which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was locked in there in the first place.
Okay.
Who knows what could be in there?
Ah, Rebecca could drop the load.
That could be a place for Rebecca to have the baby.
Oh, you could word it like that. It's fine.
Maybe I can pick the lock.
Of course you can.
Versatility is not overrated.
Teach me. Teach me your ways, Carol.
You know, it wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand to this thing. See if you can find something bigger.
Oh, so you can't pick locks. You're shit. Alright. I found something. Oh, I found a fucking cannon. Let's do it. Spin that shit round, Clementine.
You think this thing still works?
Check the muzzle, Napoleon.
I don't know.
Oh.
Bitch, did you just colonial burn me?
Cement, so they're safe.
Okay. But can we not use it as a battering ram? Motherfuckers on wheels. You know? What's in here? What's in here? Nothing? Great. What's this? Civil War. 1863. Ah, look at Kiko posting links. I should give you the link, my vanity link. She also has a Google post. Yeah, no one uses that shit. My vanity link, though. It's so much shorter. It's so much easier. Fight me, Monica. I'll fight you in the rain, ho. What do you see?
There's some buildings across the river.
Great.
I think I can see a church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition.
Oh, shit, what's that? Mind,
Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
Who is it? What are they holding?
Shit.
So many questions.
He's coming this way.
They're limping.
Who knows if he has friends nearby.
Why is he coming up here?
No idea.
For the same reason we did, maybe.
But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others.
It's the male version of Sarah.
Her plates with a baby coming. Last thing we need is someone.
I'll distract him.
Easy targets in the neighborhood.
I'll distract him so you can sneak up behind him.
Good call. Shit! Hide now.
Belligerent wail. I knew that would stick. Oh, his knee's creaky. What has he got on his leg? Sneaky, sneaky. Hey, help. What are you doing? Oh, you have a gun. Of course you have a gun. Don't hit me, I'm just a kid.
I'm just a kid. Please, don't hurt me.
Oh, he's shaking. He's not gonna hurt me. Do you understand me?
Do you understand me?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? Oh, he speaks English. Good. Step one.
I'm Arvo.
Engage communication.
I don't want to shoot.
All right.
I don't want to shoot anyone, especially маленькая девочка.
Put down a gun, then.
A little girl.
You don't have to shoot anyone. Just
oh, he's Russian.
Put the gun down.
Nailed it.
Back up.
Fucking nailed it.
Put the bag down.
Kiku, don't be the new Vag.
Make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
Oh shit. Okay. What the fuck was that? What?
No, I have no more guns. I swear to
we
you.
We just need to make sure.
Is that medicine? Bitch, you got a pharmacy in your
Anything?
Bag. We having a baby. We need your shit.
Whoa. That's a serious stash of meds.
No. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick. The pain makes her cry, and that makes those things come. Please. This medicine is all she has.
Is it just you and your sister?
No. I have many friends. In the woods.
In the woods?
We could really use that stuff.
No. You are not nice people. You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine?
Calm down, all right?
Hey, we've got people who are suffering.
Who need this medicine?
Got a pregnant lady.
Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess.
Can we take it?
Pain?
We shouldn't, should we?
Look at all of it.
It's gonna come back to beat us on the butt. Bite us in the ass.
Clementine, yes, you must
we don't believe a fucking word about your sick sister.
I don't know what to do.
She has been through enough.
Oh yeah?
I don't know what to do.
I think you're just some junkie.
What do I do? Do I keep it? Do I return it? Shit. I wanna keep it, but I know it's gonna fuck me later.
Medicine, Clementine.
No. You cannot
fucking keep it.
I'm sorry, Arvo. We need these.
Fuck yeah, we need them. Shoot him. Fuck it. Let's in for a penny, in for a pound, right? Take the crack. Shoot him.
What are you doing? You didn't have to do
it. Is it safe to let him go? No. I didn't say anything. Shit.
Don't you ever
come
around here again.
Jay.
If you do have some sick sister, the next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Go.
Yeah, damn. Would you...
I can't believe I've gotten into this mess.
That's what happens when you bond with people.
Stupid kid stuff. Like a bandit.
We should...
I thought we were just gonna talk to him.
Yeah.
I needed to make sure he didn't come back here again.
Why didn't they just divide it up? I know that it would... Yeah. That would have made way more sense.
Go bring those meds to the others and bring
be like, shit, we got a pregnant lady. Can we have some stiff, please?
We need to get moved in ASAP.
But no, now we've turned into complete assholes. Okay, everybody wanted me to take it anyway, except for one. And Magic just wants a miscarriage. That's nice. Why didn't they just... Oh, yeah. Nellie can both have large penises. What?
Clem, hey! Any luck with that observation dick? I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said
observation
they
dick?
I guess there'd be much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful. God knows we could use a break.
You should stay near the pregnant lady.
Should you be with Rebecca?
No. Kenny's way more help with Rebecca than I could be. I'm just making sure we keep track of where everyone is. Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah, she's trying to get the gift shop opened.
You know, I can't figure her out. I mean, she really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts. I'm not quite sure if she just done like people, just plain out done like me.
I like her.
She's honest, and she knows what she's
doing. I think.
Yep, that's more than I can say for some. Jane seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know? But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken.
He is.
People get reckless.
I broke him.
I know you got a
history. Who are you to judge?
Look, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy.
You're wrong. Kenny's stronger than anyone. He tries to protect us.
I don't know.
Sometimes he makes the situation worse, but he's trying to protect us, man.
But what Kenny did to Carver, it sounded like he beat right through the corpse and into the floor. Is that where we are now?
What Kenny did bothered me.
Kenny did go too far. It made me uncomfortable.
There's still hope for you then.
Luke will remember that. Good. I like Luke. Wait until I'm of age, Luke. It's happening. It's on.
I need to tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I will, I'll see you back there.
I just want all the destructive answers. Be an asshole. Kill them all. Multiplayer. I don't know. I was hoping.
Not supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny.
Well, it's happening. Deal.
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
That's your advice. Oh my God, we've made a mistake putting him in charge of the pregnancy. Babies will be born. Unless its umbilical cords wrapped around its fucking neck.
It's coming so much faster than I thought.
I told you, you're getting yourself all worked up over nothing.
It's high up, so it should be safe.
Yeah, she's just pushing a life out of her vagina, but you know. Getting worked up over nothing.
Hey, Clem.
Yes?
Glad you made it back safe.
Thanks. I tried.
How are you feeling?
Pregnant.
Scared.
Oh.
It hurt.
Scared.
I wish Alvin was here.
Well, he did, and I'm sorry. It's my fault. He was a good man. He'd be proud of you.
Alvin would be really proud of you right now.
Yeah, stay strong, pregnant lady.
I hope you're right. I know it's a waste of time, but I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about.
You're gonna be a good mom.
Do this without him.
We'll all help you keep the baby safe.
This bitch is giving me heartburn. You're a good kid. I mean, I'm just throwing it out there. It's happening.
You'll be there to watch out for this baby. Oh shit.
I got this.
I'm Japanese. Respect my gender.
In a while. I'm not saying I don't trust him, but I'd appreciate it if you went and checked up.
Who is Mike? Was he with fine. Carver? Or was he with Kenny? I don't know. God, now I have to check on people. Yes, multiplayer. I was thinking I wanted to do some Don't Starve together. But I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what mood we're in. Bitch, you a gymnast. Oh god, yeah, that fucking video published. I scheduled it. I rarely do that, so I forget sometimes that a video is uploaded. Bitch, you a gymnast.
Hey, Clem.
I thought you went with Jane. She didn't take off, did she?
Take off? Why do you think she'd take
off? I left her at the deck. I trust her. Don't be such a ginger bitch. I mean, don't be so mistrusting.
But I trust her. She's trying to get the place we found ready for Rebecca. Well, that's good.
Just give me like 10 more minutes to search around.
He doesn't want to go back empty-handed.
What? I just want to help.
Yes, Kiku.
Keep one eye on the woods while we're in here.
It just glided on in.
One nothing sneaking up on us.
Like super fresh.
You watch the other.
Deal.
This wasn't a sexual thing. This was for science, by the way. I wanted to see what it sounded like when I played it. After insertion.
I sure hope we can find something to take back.
Me too.
What's in here?
I can't believe Rebecca's about to have a baby.
I can. She's huge. She's almost as big as a house. Alright. Well, you're useless. Great. Okay.
Glass.
Ooh, what's this? Linen for the baby.
Hey, look at this. An old coat. Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer. And someone could use it.
Maybe I could give it to Rebecca.
Yeah,
that's a good idea.
Think about the pregnant lady, Bonnie. Gotta hate Bonnie.
You've already got that old coat.
What a bitch. And it's not just because she's ginger.
I feel so bad.
It's because she's a lying ginger.
Hopefully you won't always think of me like that.
What, a lying ginger?
I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best judgment.
Fuck it. You're with us now. Let's not piss her off. Let's not make her doubt us.
Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't gray the, you know, we can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
I really don't think she gives a fuck about that.
Guess it's better than nothing, though.
She's having a baby. Who gives a shit? Just have your baby into a Confederate flag. Who gives a fuck? At least your baby's warm and clean. All right. Come on, Clementine.
I sure don't like being near a graveyard with the world the way it is now.
Sniff your shit out.
You're in a graveyard all the time.
Yeah, true enough.
Oh, what's this? Clementine, walk properly. God damn it. He already looked through the box, though. There's nothing there, right? Ooh. Oh, queuing it. I'm fucking queuing it. That's it. Is that water?
Over here.
Oh, Clem hit the pay dirt. Holy shit.
Water. Bottled and clean. That's just what we need.
Yeah, no shit. Could always use more water.
You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough.
Oh, here we go.
Squeeze through that gap there.
Sending a fucking child.
Try it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
No, I mean, maybe.
Try the door again.
Sure you can't get it open.
Just in case.
Okay. No, that's all right. Maybe I can just reach through to the lock.
Oh!
Jesus Christ! Something got me.
Did he bite her?
Coming. Hold on.
Did he bite a bitch? I'm gonna sneeze. This is not the time to sneeze, Monica. Oh goddamn! Did it bite you, Bonnie? Did it bite you though? Did you get bit, ho?
Well, that happened.
You okay, Bonnie?
It's just a bump. I'm gonna be all right. Christ, that would have been a stupid way to die.
Yeah.
Sorry you got banged up.
Good job I didn't crawl through.
My face was my best feature anyway.
You just called yourself an ugly girl.
Let me see your arm.
No, I didn't get bit, just old scars.
What?
At least now.
You used to cut yourself? Prove it.
I'll keep checking the other room.
How do we know you weren't bit?
Let's get this water.
We're just gonna trust her now? Fuck it. Looks that way. Oh, Clementine! Come on! Lift it! You got this! Come on, girl! Oh, I'm tensing. Oh, he's like the new Lee. Yeah, that's right. Keep up with him. Don't lose him.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick. Carver was crazy, but at least his shelves were always full. We're gonna have to be conservative.
We'll make a plan. Don't even worry.
Everyone will have enough.
I hope so. That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca.
It's all right. I'll find some earplugs.
She's not looking too good.
Hey, guys.
What?
Come on. Stick close.
I just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice meal. We can eat raccoon?
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon. Not like, I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Fresh meat. You like eating shit. We got it.
Yeah.
Oh, it's
don't
angry.
Get away.
It's pissed. Where the fuck did it go?
Where is it?
I think it went over there.
Kiku doesn't know what an SJW is. Oh my god, I'm triggered.
Oh, shit.
Get it, Clementine.
Shoot.
You fucking useless whore.
Dang it.
I mean, oopsie. Shoot it in his face.
Not with the walkers out there.
Good idea. Oh, it's a mama. No wonder it was so defensive. Now we got more food. Kill the babies too. I mean, it's sad, but it has to happen.
I'm hungrier than I was before. How'd I get to a place where I'm sad?
I'm sort of glad it got away.
Well, I'm sort of glad it got away. It had a family.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others.
Rabies.
We don't have much time to waste.
SJWs stands for Social Justice Warrior.
You're telling me your arms ain't tired?
Nope. I could do this all day.
Oh, it's happening.
Shit. Oh, God.
Breathe like I told you.
Okay.
Nope, that's not how you do it, right?
Oh, God.
Lamaze, bitch. Do your breathing.
Clementine.
Oh, she's having a fucking panic attack. That's great. Shit walkers. Come on.
We've got to do something.
We got this.
You just keep that baby safe.
Kenny, we can't stay here.
Clementine, where's the place you and Jane found?
I'll show you.
Good. Someone help me out.
Oh, God.
Mike, the
so
water.
Many.
Mike, the water. Fuck Sarah.
Gotta get out of here.
Mike, the water.
Fuck helping Kenny.
Let's go.
See, Sarah's got her shit together now. All it took was a swift slap to the face. Ooh. Ooh, Kenny. All right, come on, Kenny.
I don't think he's okay. He's losing it. I mean, that isn't...
Let's go, please.
Oh, he's protecting us. Sure, but... I mean, he's insane, but he thinks it's good.
Kenny!
All right, Kenny. Keep on rolling, girl. See, Kenny is a bit of a tank when you need him to be. But that's the only thing he's good for. That and bitching and whinging about his problems. Because he has so fucking many of them. Oh, my child is dead. Oh, my wife is dead. Oh, my girlfriend is dead. All right, Kenny, we get it.
About as human as I've felt in a long time. I almost forgot what...
Clementine!
Yeah, stop hitting on this
Jesus,
bitch.
Clem, it's just not,
what the fuck is going on?
I mean,
in here.
It's like I just found my sister fucking my boyfriend. That's great.
Kenny, what's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out.
Yeah.
Hold on a second.
Luke.
Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
Walkers are behind us, guys. Let's not fucking argue
right
now.
Walkers are right behind us. We have to keep them from getting up here. There's still the stairs.
No! Fuck.
Holy
shit.
Right over here.
Oh, drop it like it's hot, Rebecca. Give her pills. Yeah, sure.
I think they'll help with the pain.
I think they might kill the baby, but, you know.
Wait, is that okay for a pregnant lady?
Give me the fucking pills.
You might have a baby born with three legs. I mean... Who knows?
Okay.
They're coming up the stairs!
Here. We should.
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us. I'll do this.
Yeah.
I've been here before.
Somebody,
they
please.
On the stairs. Shoot them before they get to us!
I'll help outside. I don't want to see this. I'm just a child.
I've got Rebecca.
Here they come!
Ah, shit. They're already up! Are you serious? Oh, shit. Alright, why is nobody else hitting any? Alright, Becca, calm down.
There are too many of them.
Shit! Keep shooting! They are not getting up here! Find something to block this gate!
Help us!
The cannon! Fucking cannon!
We can block the gate with this!
Yeah! Come. It's filled with cement, it's really heavy, someone help me. Oh, I've got a Q. Oh, shit. I was not on fleek with that. Oh, that gave me no time. That's bullshit. Okay. Let's retake from the top, everybody. We got a do-over.
Help us.
It's all right, bitch. I got this. Don't even worry.
You can block the gate with this.
I'll help. I'm coming.
Good.
No!
Stop trying to fucking stick your dick in Jane and help. I'm already queuing. I'm ready.
Yeah.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, go. Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, maybe that'll work. That'll totally work.
Get back.
Oh, somebody's down. Catch Jane. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Bitches, lift cannons. Grab my hand. We'll fucking save Sarah in a minute. We can do both. We can do both. We can totally do both. Shit, we cannot do both. And she's gone. She's dead.
There's nothing we could have done. We could never have gotten her up here. You didn't even try. You might have been able to save her, but you didn't even try.
We just blamed her. Nice.
Oh, shit. They're climbing up.
What?
They're gonna make it up here.
They don't climb. Oh, maybe they do climb. Destroy it. Destroy the deck.
We need to break the rest of the deck.
Yeah.
She's right. Drop the whole deck.
Fuck yeah. Come on.
Are you fucking
drop
crazy?
It like it's hot.
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
This. Chap it, Clem. Do it. Everybody make way. I'm trying to destroy shit.
That
we bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Fuck yeah.
They're getting closer. Clementine!
Move it!
Bitch, don't tell me what to do.
I'm going as fast as I can.
I know. Leave me alone. It'll happen faster.
Watch it! Son of a bitch!
Oh, Sarah's been squished. Alright, GG, Sarah. GG.
Oh, no.
Oh my god, she had a fucking stillborn. Are you serious? And it's white! Oh, it was Carver's baby. Slap it on its ass. Maybe it'll wake up. What happened? Oh, it's moving. Great, Kenny's been born again. What did I read about a liquid called Grumpy Old Bastard? I wonder what that tastes like. Yeah, I got cherry. No, mixed fruit at the moment. It's nice. Another mouth to feed. Yeah, but we killed Sarah, so I mean, it kind of evened out, I guess.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey. How's he doing?
He's perfect.
It's a he?
He's a perfect little man. Who's the most
perfect? He doesn't look like Carver. Let's not mention Baby Daddy. Right. What do we do?
You are. What are we gonna do now? We can't stay here, can we?
I've got to rest.
It's getting colder.
Clementine, I can't think about that right now. We'll think of something. Just not this second.
Yeah, let it be. She just gave birth. It's surely not easy.
Just wish I could get warm.
Baby looked like a Jedi.
Clem, why don't you give her that coat we found?
Yes, the Confederate coat. Here you go, girl.
Sorry, you know, about the color.
You really think I care about that?
Yeah, see? Happy baby shower.
Want to hold him?
Nope. Oh, I don't know how.
I don't know how.
It's easy.
Just support the head.
And support his head.
Yes. Easier said than done. Ah, Clem suddenly wants a baby. Her biological clock is ticking. Comfort him. Whip out your nipple.
Sister.
Oh, Rebecca's gonna die.
Here, let me take him.
That's what's gonna happen.
You both should rest. Especially you.
When's the last time you slept, Kenny?
About 2 years ago. I'm fine.
Of course you would care about the color, Kiku.
You while Mama gets her beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
Ugh. I don't know what new baby smells like, but I imagine it smells something akin to vagina. So, what the fuck? New baby smell. Odeur de vagina. Mm-hmm. I'm not wearing a piss-colored coat.
Oh, shit.
What are you doing?
Listen, I'm sorry. I've got to go.
It smells like placenta and queef. Fucking go where, ho?
Go where?
Sacrifice just Sarah for you.
Away.
And okay. I don't regret it. Not even a little.
No. Jamie. Sarah.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Is this because of what I said? Get everybody killed?
What should happen to you two?
No magic, not by Dyke. She needs to stay. She's a survivor.
Score.
I thought you believed in me. Oh, yeah, it's guilt trip.
I thought you believed in me.
You're like the sister I never had.
But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out.
Doubting Deborah. Negative Nancy.
Listen, when the shit hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Bitch, you're staying.
I don't owe them anything.
No, bitch, you're staying.
They'll make you feel like you do. Like it's all.
Can I go with you?
When push comes to shove,
I owe them everything. I don't owe them shit. But I don't know what else to say to her.
Well, I can't keep you safe forever.
No one is safe forever.
I keep myself safe, Hull. I keep them safe. Have you seen what I do for these people? They'd be dead without me. You know it.
Take care of yourself. I mean that. Here.
Refuse nail file?
Is not overrated.
Bitch, give it.
Thanks.
Yeah. I gotta go.
I still have bullets, right? Yes. Bullet nips and a nail file. Kill Clem for her coat. That coat is funky fresh.
Hey, thought you'd be asleep by now. You okay?
Because I'm a child? What are you fucking saying? No, I'm not. What's a face left?
No.
Go run after your girlfriend, bitch.
Temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while.
Mm.
You know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore, see if we can find some place to scavenge.
Jane is dead. I mean, Jane is gone.
What?
Jane left. For good.
What?
Yeah, go run what? After her. Tell her to come back. Tell her.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me.
Well, why was she?
Fuck.
Tell her. Go find her. You're giving up that easy?
Damn it.
You don't deserve that pussy then, do you? Clearly.
Hey, keep it down. Sorry.
Oh, you woke the baby, asshole.
Really? Luke, of all the childish bullshit.
Childish?
God damn it, Kenny. You know, just lay off.
There's no way you were in love with her. You knew her for like 2 days.
So you two could roll around like fucking teenagers. Look, I made a mistake, all right?
Trying to make more babies.
Right. What do you want from me?
You guys are both acting like jerks.
Yeah.
All you guys do is fight.
Look.
They will remember
sorry,
that.
Okay. I
good.
Fucked up.
Tell them to calm the fuck down. Sick of their
Jesus
whining.
Christ, I needed it. Okay. I mean, look around you. Okay. Everything is shit.
Look so around you.
For one to enjoy one moment of something else. Fine. But this baby, he's what matters now. Got it? So get your shit together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Totally. Why would you think otherwise? We're just out here arguing at the top of our fucking voices.
We gotta push on. We head north. Get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
What is in Wellington again?
Across the river. It might be safe there.
Probably not.
Or at least it might be a
good nowhere is safe in this game.
I'm sorry.
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Mm-hmm.
A whole
mm-hmm.
lot better than mm-hmm. here, anyway. Mm-hmm. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa, whoa. What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days, at the least.
We've got that baby formula.
It won't help the rest of us.
Rebecca needs rest.
We'll freeze out there.
Luke's right. She needs to rest. We should
let's go to Silent Hill.
Maybe that's for the best. We don't want to push Rebecca too hard. Just give me a day or two, Kenny.
A day or two? Fine. No, bitch, you get a few hours.
Look, we should all try to get some sleep.
That's some bullshit.
It's been a long day.
Yeah, let's just take a little power nap and then we'll move on. You don't get a day. Have you named that little shit yet? Cunt face, call it cunt face, yes! Rebecca's gonna die though, right? She looks pretty grey.
Okay, Bex. Gonna be all right.
And she's coughing. She has a lung disease. She's giving it to the baby. Everyone's gonna die. You're gonna get your wish, Danny. God damn. What? It's winter? How much time did we give this bitch? It wasn't snowing before, was it? Where's the baby? Seriously, where is the baby? Is it in Bonnie's backpack? Maybe. Silent Hill would be a great game to stream. One day. Maybe some Resi Evil too.
You all right?
She's exhausted. We all are.
Glam, your name is Kentface. Bitch pudding. Fuck yeah. I love a bit of bitch pudding. She's my spirit animal. You make a beard out of Alex. Who's Alex?
Right away, instead of waiting around. We could have found more food and been someplace warm days ago.
We did the right thing. She was in no condition to move. She's worse now. We can still turn
back. Oh, there's your baby.
Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall.
You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders. You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard.
I'm just doing what has to be done.
Well, we have to keep going. Stop fucking arguing.
Keep going.
Yeah, I guess.
We can't stay out in the snow.
To wait as long as we did. Remember, you agreed with me on that.
Yes. Of course. Don't drop that baby on its fucking head. Jesus. Alright.
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
He's okay. I've got him.
No, you rest for a minute. I'll wash him.
Back off, Kenny.
You'll wash him?
She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay? I ain't being weird about it.
Yeah, you kinda have.
He's not your baby, Kenny.
Not just right now.
You should listen to Luke.
He's not being weird. Is he?
I'm just trying to help.
Fuck knows.
Hello?
What? Oh no! I knew this shit was gonna come back and bite me in my clit.
Before everyone else came.
Oh no.
This son of a bitch?
Yeah, we stole his medication.
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
Hello? Please?
He has a sick sister. They might be in trouble.
We shouldn't trust him. They're gonna fuck us.
Alright.
We fuck them. Why wouldn't they? I should have hid. He only knows me. God damn it. The lesbian didn't come back either.
Hello.
Fuck's sake.
Your name is
Fast.
Yes, Fast.
Hi, Arvo.
Arvo.
These are your friends? I'm hoping you can help me now.
Mia Koho Tsuni in. Nailed it. Welcome. I'm sorry about before.
I'm sorry about before.
We almost killed your sister?
Yes.
Is your sister dead?
I need, thanks for...
Shot.
Bandages. I need bandages.
Are you hurt?
No.
Nikaki Arushi! Nikaki Arushi! Nikaki Arushi!
Ambushed. Fucking ambushed.
Fuck!
Это они?
Да. Это они.
Oh god damn, he's a white supremacist. He's a Nazi. Look at his fucking head. Oh. We don't want any trouble, mister. I'm just a kid, remember?
I told them you are the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns so we can take your things.
Oh.
Whoa, whoa, hang on.
What the hell?
Why get excited?
Clementine.
Let's work something out.
Rob this guy?
We can work something out.
Russian mafia.
Подожди. What do you mean?
We'll match what you lost.
Got taken from you. We'll give you something just as good.
Yeah, so it was like a trade.
I'm sorry, Clementine, but we are not here to make deals. Grupo is saying that we will take everything.
Shit. Uh-oh, it's a standoff. It's a fucking standoff.
Arva, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие. All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
Fine.
We got a baby.
We have a baby.
You have a baby with you?
Yeah.
У них грудничковый ребенок.
Если ты знаешь, что хорошо для тебя,
просто возьми оружие.
Back the fuck off.
Пурико, отойди.
Drop that now, or I'm gonna fucking shoot it.
Okay, Kenny, calm down.
Drop it.
Don't. Oh shit.
Don't move.
Oh, something's gonna happen. I know it. I can feel it. Oh, damn, she did. Oh, shit. Oh, shoot her.
No.
Oh, that's right. They were all pointing guns at us. Oh, I forgot about that. God damn. Oh, are you serious? That's the end? That's the end? Oh, I should not have shot her. I should have shouted. Oh, shit. I think I just got everybody killed. Also, thanks for the follow. I'm going to call you... I don't know what to call you. Your name is very long. Let's see. Left Sarah at the trailer park. You and 40% of players saved her. Oh, I am not surprised, really. 47% stole the pills. Crawled through the ticket booth. 50% let Bonnie reach through. Good. She deserved whatever she got. A face bump. Held the baby. That's great. Shot Rebecca. 42%. Oh, it was a mistake. It was a mistake. Is that going to make a difference in the next chapter? I keep making all the bad problems. R.I.P. Black Queen. More, please. I need to pee first before I do anything. Oh my god, tinkle break. Tinkle tame. Tammy! Fucking Tammy, the stripper. Dipper, Tam stripper. Alright, let's do this. Tammy on fleek. Come on, Tam Tam, don't let me down. We got a marriage to save. We will do it fast, y'all. Oh shit, that's not how you walk. Knocky knock, bitches. Come on, Grace. I don't have all day. Got a marriage to save. Is your badge dusty? Is your penis inadequate? I can't spell inadequate. Is your penis...